Scoop.
Hello, first of all, Norman.
What time is it?
Fun fact time.
It's Canada Fun Fact Time, and we're here for the fun facts of Canada. So I've got, you know that I've been reading a lot lately, right? My favorite thing.
We just did a 4-hour Canada questionnaire.
Well, anyways, I've been doing it. And you know there's a place and a time in Canada, this is a fun fact, where I can actually read 24 hours. Wouldn't that be awesome?
So, 24 hours?
Yeah, do you know what date that would happen? You probably don't, do you?
Holiday?
it's June the 21st, and it happens up in the Arctic Circle, and there's no sunset, so it's 24 hours.
No sunset.
So let's go up there, and I can read.
Arctic Circle on June 21st.
Yeah, so another fun fact.
See you there.
See ya. Hi there folks, Festival Nomad here. Welcome to the Ontario Festivals Visited YouTube channel and the Old Canada A-Game. Well, we're here for another really beautiful spring day, and we're at a really nice eastern town or village called Spencerville. We haven't been here in a long time, but they've had a number of events that we have gone to though. We're here for the Old Canada A-Game, and I have an interesting question for you. The town of Spencerville was named after who? What's the name of the person? I'll give you four answers at the end of this video, one of which will be correct. I found it on the internet, and so you can too. Once you find the answer, email me at gary@ontariofestivalsvisited.ca and let me know. I'd love to hear from you. As always, Judy and I have a great deal of fun bringing these Old Canada A-Game questions to you and visiting all the wonderful Ontario towns and communities across our trips. Anyways, I don't know where we'll be next time, but it should be somewhere interesting, and I hope you'll follow along with us. See you later. Bye-bye. So is it?
It's recording.
I know, but okay. You ready? Hi, Scoop. You ready? What take is this, did you say?
Three and a half.
Okay.